I made 9 birdies today. That was the main highlight of the day. I hit the ball well, putted well. Could have saved 2 more strokes. I didn't try to do anything different, just whatever I was doing all day. I worked a bit on my yardage control, I worked a bit on my approach shots. So that's really helped, and that was definitely a huge confidence booster. I think it is it's an all-round course. You have to hit the ball well, you have to putt well. The greens are not as easy to read. The greens are also tough to read. And you have to remain in the fairway, hit fairways and greens. I think that is the most important part. You can't get away with a bad shot, really. I haven't played all the tournaments this year. I've been working more on my game.
I started with birdie-birdie, so that was a good start. Didn't make a lot of putts on the way through, all the way through to 13th actually, where I gave myself a lot of opportunities and I made a bad error on 11. Apart from that, I played really well. I made birdies on 14, 15, 17 to finish up, so that was very good.